Hey, this is Chris, and you're watching Smoketown Outdoors. And today, CJ is going on his first deer antler shed hunting expedition of the season. Did you get your hair cut at Miss Karina's today?
Yeah.
In Jefferson, Maryland, your favorite hair cuttery? And we're heading to our old stomping grounds in Brunswick, Maryland, and we're going to go to this place where I found my very first deer shed. So hopefully we'll have some luck this time around. And we'll also be looking out for some trains because we'll be down near the railroad tracks. So stay tuned. Maybe we'll find some big old deer antlers. What do you have to say, CJ?
Nothing.
Nothing to say hi?
Hi.
Where we're gonna head. We're gonna go down, look for some deer antlers, check out some train tracks.
Where's the train at?
Alright, we gotta keep walking down the hill. Alright, let's go.
Yep. There's something. Is this?
Shot, reverse shot. Look what the other got. Shot, reverse shot. Look what the other guy. Drop the ankle, make a stop. Edible digital clocks. Infinity figure eight. Figure out what you're not. Junk in a book, cut your loss. Come to cut your corners off. You're the rock and I'm the paper. You're the scissors, I'm the rock. Shot, reverse shot. Look what the other guy. Shot, reverse shot. Look what the other guy. Feel the storm go through my sail. Follow someone else's trail. Camera A, camera B. In your home, on your TV. Hook me up, look in my eyes. Dilate, do I surprise you? Watch me blush, blink, sing. Trust in me so you don't have to think. Shot, reverse shot. Look what the other guy. Shot, reverse shot. Look what the other guy. Can you even feel what's real? With such a shallow depth of feel.
Kill the engine, stop the car. I see a deer. You want to get it?
Yeah,
I see a deer. We're straight ahead down there. Go get it. Yeah. Look at that bad boy.
Show it.
Yeah. We found one. Hey, outstanding.
It's like broken.
It's kind of old one. Can I see it?
Yeah, hold it.
Yeah. Look at that. Other animals come and they'll chew it.
Can we keep it?
Sure, man.
Yeah, I want to.
All right.
Oh, we don't like deer in this.
All right, CJ got our first deer antler today. Been out, it's probably last year. It's pretty chewed up. And again, we found it right here on the bottom. There's a creek bed, dried up creek bed going down the hill. We found it right here on the other side of the creek bed. So buck probably hops across the creek bed, loose deer antler falls off, then we find it. I don't know, but this is the spot where I found my very first deer antler.
Right here?
Right in here. Yep.
Engine number 9, going down the track over here.
We gotta keep our eyes out.
Hey, look, my hair didn't get messed up. I'm still gelling it.
Yeah, you gelling? Still gelling?
What's gelling do?
I don't know.
This thing right here is not sticky.
Right here, this is a dead turtle.
Right there?
Yeah, it's a little turtle shell.
Here.
They just crawl around, but that's a dead one. He's gone.
What is? Wait, does animals that eat them eat all of it?
Yeah, they eat all of the inside of the turtle out, and then they leave just the shell.
Can we keep the shell?
Yeah, you can hold on to it.
Yeah. In the morning when the world came away, before you knew me, I knew your name. It's pain across the day as it breaks.
We found a deer antler and a turtle shell.
And a turtle shell.
Now that's going to be what we're... And thanks for watching. Bye.
Thanks for watching. Bye. We took a nice hike around Brunswick. Did we see any trains? We saw some trains down in the train yard.
We saw one train, but it did not move.
It didn't move. But we had a lot of fun. All right, so you tune in next time. Maybe we'll find even more deer antlers.
Tune in next time.
All right, buckle up.